Hey, what's up? This is DTJ, and I have another video for you. Like and subscribe for hundreds of videos supporting living and visiting Japan, updated weekly. So today I am in Akihabara. I haven't been out here in a while. Admittedly, when I come out to Tokyo, I do go to other districts, but Akihabara has been in the back of my mind and my heart because I love the gaming and the anime culture. Even till this day, I still watch anime, but only the cool kinds. I can't get down with that weak stuff. So what do I watch? Berserk, Fist of the North Star, Dragon Ball. I'm also into Demon Slayer, currently in Jujutsu Kaisen as well. But if you're into retro games and in for that retro feel of the arcade, I like to come here for that as well. So let's walk around and play some games. This game actually reminds me of a game that I used to play called Tiger Heli when I was a little kid. It was on Nintendo, the very first one, the NES, and I used to play with my dad back in the late 80s. Good memories. I get flashbacks of that while I play this, mainly because of the layout and explosion craters left after you destroy things.
Oh,
This game is super cool too, but it gives me that Thunder Force 2 feeling from Sega Genesis, talking late 80s. Another great game, and also a hard one to beat. Look it up if you're ever interested, Thunder Force 2. I had to share that game with my 11 brothers and sisters. Well, some of them weren't old enough to play at the time. But every time one of us died in a game, which was super easy to do, we had to pass the controller along, so it took a while for me to get my turn back. The whole place smells lightly of tobacco. It's not overwhelming. Arcades like this and clubs are about the only place I tolerate that smell. What I like about this place is that all the games accept 100 yen coins. A lot of arcades are going to the Game Pass card, which can be hard for someone that doesn't know how to get one or isn't a regular and just stopping through. All of the games here have 100 yen slots, so big props for that and a good business move. Well, I am out to my next stop out here in Akihabara. Subscribe and I'll see you on the next video. I'll show you one of my other favorite spots that I go to when I do come out here. Thanks for your time. Thanks for watching. GT out.